I don't want you to even start talking. Why are you home at this time, Grace? Do you know what I go through to pay school fees? I don't want to hear your excuses. I don't even want to know what happened. All I want to know is that you are at school because I've suffered enough with you. What is wrong?
Mommy, they have chased me from school.
I am seeing it. You think I'm stupid? You think I think it is holiday? It is not yet. Even last time you were home and you're telling me the obvious. What did you do? What happened?
Mommy, it wasn't my fault.
It wasn't. What was not your... You see, now, I've suffered enough with you. Getting to school, you are a child. I cannot begin explaining to you the activity I did to get the school fees that sent you to school. Clearly, I do not want you giving me any reasons whatsoever. You even had a break. I think you finished eating your break. You ate it on your way home instead of waiting to eat it for lunch because I cooked food for one person. You're now making the calculation hard for me. What did you do?
Teacher Esther asked me a question that 4 times 5, what is the answer? I said it is 20.
And?
Then again she asked me, 5 times 4.
Is she stupid? Isn't it the same thing?
Mommy, exactly, that's the question I asked.
You mean we pay school fees for people to go to school and waste time? Give me her number. Just give me the number.
Mommy, it's there.
Give me her number.
0772
mm-hmm.
39
mm-hmm.
15
mm.
70.
Mm. This is just a waste of time. It's like we have. Yes, hello. Yes. No. My name is Kansime Anna. I'm Grace's parent. The one you have just deprived the right to go to have education and get a degree in future and study and become a doctor, probably someone else in future. Get a future for herself. Yes, see, you've just chased her. Can I please know why? Because from what she has told me, she asked you a simple question. I thought you encouraged children to ask questions in school. What happened? What, eh? She called you stupid or she asked if you are stupid? That's auntie. She asked you, are you stupid? As a teacher, you should encourage students to want to ask questions. You should have answered her, no, Grace, I am not stupid. And the reason would go on. When she said you are stupid, did you lose an eye? Did you develop a pimple? Have you lost height? What happened to you? What happened? I calm down. Do you tell us to calm down before you chase our children home? Do you tell us to calm down before you ask for school fees? Exactly my point. She's being deprived. She's here and you are there earning your salary as she's here not earning anything in school. I'm being too tough. I'm being tough. You are lucky I'm calling on the phone. If I had come myself, we'd be talking about different things right now. No, don't be... let me ask you, actually, assuming all this is done, I have a question for you. Yes. Are you stupid?